grip!
Sin is the crack through which nightmare seeps. What was your sin, Vol? Pride?
And stronger than I. Yet I needed only look up at my Lady Mervale to know that I had no choice.
Almost adequate.
I made him shiver under every parry, striking with all of my might so that my arms felt they might snap with every impact. All the while, I studied his face. Watching for that moment when he began to doubt.
I have missed this!
Finally, it was there. Burning pain, empty with exhaustion, I stepped inside his faltering swing and I slit the giant's throat. I did not take my victory. I knelt in the sand, looked to my veil, and cried out for my lady's hand, and from that day forth, I wore the crown of swords upon my head and the ring of eternal love upon my finger.
I have nothing more to give. Love was the blade that you turned upon yourself, Sword King.
Death will save you.
Save your breath for the ancestors, Calm. You'll need it.
Commit one final act of creation. A single death that will mark the rebirth of an entire world.
Now, exile!
Embrace the future!
I have nothing more to give.
Exile! creature. Embrace the future. You are being selfish. Selfish.
Nothing more to give.